The Beaverton, how to make maple syrup. Making maple syrup from scratch is a proud tradition that all Canadians should do every year. It's our national heritage. And sure, some people in Vermont do it as well, but they suck and their syrup tastes like rancid tree bark. To begin with, you need maple sap, but sap only flows during winter. A real Canadian winter, that is. Not one of the three-month garden parties that passes for winter in Vermont. First, you must tap the tree so you can drain the sap. Remember, sap is like the tree's blood. Use a hand drill to make a hole the size of your spout, then insert the spout and leave your bucket to hang. I hear that in Vermont they use a hammer and nail to make the hole. What idiots. After a few days, you'll have a bucket full of sap. Take your bucket to your sugar shack. While Sugar Shack sounds like the name of a place where 80s businessmen did cocaine, it's actually a small shack for boiling maple sap. Any cocaine usage inside the Sugar Shack is purely incidental. The last step is simple. Load your boiling sap onto your catapult. Now, aim the catapult toward Vermont. And fire. Now you know how to make Canadian maple syrup.